Alzheimer's disease is a devastating disease which causes a progressive loss of brain function. Scientists have known for a while that those who take large amounts of ibuprofen for aches and pains have a lower risk of developing this disease. Recently, they discovered that these medications reduce the level of a protein that's found in the plaques that strangle the brain cells in Alzheimer's. Soon, however, scientists will find forms of this medication that will safely save our brains in the future.